Developing vaccines is not easy. It requires extensive research and hard work from eminent scientists followed by clinical trials to check the efficacy of vaccines. Millions of people across the globe wait for this vaccine, which is a boon for AIDS. The vaccine is a therapeutic approach and best preventive treatment that can work in preventing this fatal disease, AIDS. Acquired immunodeficiency syndrome is a chronic, potentially life-threatening disease caused by HIV, that is human deficiency virus. As the entire globe awaits for the AIDS vaccine, we at MediCircle are conducting an awareness series at the onset of World AIDS Vaccine Day to educate people about AIDS and its preventive measures from eminent expert doctors and medical professionals. Hi, this is Sana Khan, and today in this initiative, we're going to speak to Dr. Ramesh Maheshwari. Dr. Maheshwari is a sexual medicine consultant since last 31 years and holistic complementary medicine. He's a director of WNHO Healthcare Private Limited, an institute of sexology, which is affiliated to American College of Sexologists International in USA. Moreover, he holds awards and recognitions in faculty and expert at National Conference of Sexology in Mumbai 2014. Please welcome Dr. Ramesh to MediCircle. Hello, Dr. Ramesh. Welcome to MediCircle. How are you?
Fine. Thank you.
Okay, Dr. Mahesh, what strategies should be considered for the treatment of AIDS according to you?
Prevention is the best in the AIDS particularly, because HIV virus is generally transferred contagious or during the intercourse particularly, because it is a more virus in fluid, vaginal fluid. And if the partners are more and more, then this make is the worst, and patient can have HIV affected, and then in after few years he may be showing the symptoms of AIDS.
Right.
The AIDS there is so far antiretroviral therapy that you only extend the life up to few years, not the cure. So it is a better to prevention is the better at present in the HIV treatment or AIDS treatment.
So Dr. Maheshwari, what approach should be encouraged for AIDS?
The sex education is a very important thing.
Right.
So that the prevention is starting from the young age group, because most of the time in curiosity this happened, particularly with the some mistakes happened during developmental stages in the school life particularly. So it is better to give them education and how to prevent it. That is the best solution to prevent the sexual contact diseases like more complicated AIDS. You can prevent through sex education. Sex education must start. Even when I was at US and Canada, I have seen that they give the education at the school level, primary, secondary school level. So it is better to have the education so that they understand the thing, what is wrong, what is right, and to better way he can follow.
So how important is the body's immune response to AIDS?
Immunity is very important. So everyone should have proper nutrition, vitamins, minerals, regular exercise. That is very important. A proper protein, carbohydrates, and nutrition should be proper. Everything should be proper under balance, so that exercise is the best solution again for the prevention of any illness like HIV virus or HIV AIDS or any other chronic illnesses.
Right.
The immunity's role is important.
Correct. It's, I think immunity is the most important part in any other disease, because if we are immune, of course, it will protect us from any other illness, including AIDS and other so many chronic illnesses around us. So, doctor, what preventive measure should be taken for this disease?
Yes, it is very important things. Now, preventive measures start from when you get up from the morning. As soon as you get up, just clean your all particularly starting from nostrils. Nasal wash means you have to clean your nose, nostril with the warm, lukewarm water. Then throat, you can clean the tongue and throat gargling and keeping the teeth hygiene proper. Right. So the virus will not enter in your body by any ways, particularly. Mostly it is happened in the AIDS. In case of AIDS, virus goes through the contacts. The contacts, again, for immunity, we need other factors also. In this way, when suppose if you prevent your hygiene, proper hygiene, that is called yam, niyam, asan, pran, Naam, Pratyahar, Dhyan, Dharana, Samadhi. These are the Ashtang Yoga. Everyone has to do this Ashtang Yoga or principle, holistic principle in the treatment of prevention, preventive measures of illness.
Right.
Means Yam means some Niyam, some principles of the life you have to adopt it. Then proper diet that contain more proteins, then less carbohydrate and other things, vitamins, minerals, everything should be included. Then proper exercise, physical exercise or gymnastic exercise, aerobic exercise, anaerobic exercise to make the muscles strong. And everything is step by step can follow in the preventive measures.
Thank you so much, Dr. Ramesh, for coming to our show, giving us your valuable time and sharing your valuable knowledge and insights with all our viewers today. It has been a pleasure having you on the show.
Thank you, Sana. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Dr. Mehta. Thank you. Take care. Goodbye.
Okay, bye.